that much better. Finally, I get to leave the stage for a couple of minutes thanks to my dear friend, Rosie Pye. I've been in town not quite 2 years, and I started teaching at the school, the high school, last September, and working with the Blue Heron kids and stuff, and it just keeps growing. So Rosie has excelled on the guitar so quickly that originally she was just going to do a couple songs with the group, and she's like, I want to do a solo song too, which is very excellent. This is a Ben Harper song called Waiting on an Angel. Give it up for Rosie Pye. Joe Bailey came just to see Rosie, too. Thank you. Stories, because this guy, you know, I've been wanting to get him. He's one of those guys I wanted to have as a student, you know, but we never connected, and now we finally connected. And he's literally been taking lessons for like 2-3 weeks or something, but I wanted him to be included. So Derek Rubio is going to come up, and we're going to do a song that this guy just loves, this song. He does not even have a drum set. Okay, so at some point we're going to be doing a fundraiser for some of these guys who don't have instruments. Derek Rubio on the drums. We're going to do a little thing called Why Can't We Be Friends?